shades of light tree that invite me to discuss the dusk and its ramifications. But I would rather be patient and rust silently and cool out just like a sloth do. Ruin the broth that off you is S.I. Yellow Jedi, never red eye, set up at land end. Cannon for untold gold, a drop of oil in my audible chasm and flow. Slipping to the thick, quicker than you could fathom. It's not deep, kind of rocky and steep. Not a V could be unleashed in Greek and it's all wrapped to you. Perhaps I captured a few claps and that's grand. Commanding my throne, a zone like Nick Van. And I withstand average pressures, but my revolver to mess with some alien measures. Measure it pleasant to foul and foul to the pheasant. Presently a professor as the cycle progresses. I'm a prime specimen, urban hyperbole, vertically manifest in a dirty vest. Did I peek at 5 feet and 4 inches off the street, but jacked up on a beat, could tell a taller tale, then leap from the frame like a restless portrait of a baller that be picking your pockets on the regular leap. In on the regular seat, I make a regular wave, and in a minute, I might abandon script, then back up in it, command this shit. My mission and expedition to the bewilderness, it gets deep. It gets deep and the process repeats. It gets deep and the process repeats. Kind of rotten and steep. It gets deep. Kind of rotten and steep. And the process repeats. And the process repeats. The process repeats. And in the conclusion, I conjure up an elemental called confusion.
I have the videotape upon the price we've agreed upon.
I know we agree on a price. There's something I gotta show you before we make that deal.
What you have to show me has much concern with what I had to do with you.
Let's step over here. I got what you want. Come on.
I could see that look in his eyes. The look that a man gives you right before you shoot him in the motherfucking throat. It wasn't the first motherfucker I'd whacked. Just the cheesiest. That was the deal. The only reason I got this cocksucker involved in the first place was because he was a professional. But then again, I'm a professional. He was a professional that couldn't be trusted.
Yo, you buck that kid, son? What the fuck, yo?
You know it. You know it, motherfucker. Play that motherfucker.
Man. You buck that nigga, son? Yo, you must be a big guy.
Yeah, I'm a big guy. Matter of fact, me and my cousin Rex, we're the fucking big guys. And it came to pass. Me and Rex, we were fucking soldiers. We were rolling. Couldn't nothing bring us down.